Taking a stroll down Lower Campus Road, where the Rainbow Warrior baseball team will hit the field for the first time this season in the annual alumni game on Saturday. Now, Bows are coming off of their first winning conference season since joining the Big West in 2012. And as former Rainbow himself, Sam Spangler, tells us, part of the crew helping to get the youngsters ready this weekend is a guy that's no stranger to baseball development.
Hey, thanks, Rob. You might know former mid-pack and Rainbow pitcher Harry Kuroda's family business, Kuroda Auto Body, located in Waipahu. Now, recently, Harry has become a mechanic of his own, opening up Pitching Performance Hawaii, a one-stop shop for pitching mechanics, arm care, and training, also located in Waipahu.
That's the one.
You know, the thing that I think that makes this place unique is, you know, the fact that it's the first of its kind in Hawaii, and just to have all of these things under one roof, I think that it's something that parents can be excited for their kids, because you know, there wasn't a place like this when I was growing up, and I'm very proud to be a 100% local prepped. I got to go play the University of Hawaii, and you know, 100% local player. So I want to see more kids doing that. I want to see more good arms coming out of Hawaii, and hopefully to the next level.
For much more info and how to sign up, you can swing by our website, khon2.com. Now, as for Kuroda's alumni, you can catch us take on the current Bows here at Les Murakami Stadium this Saturday at 1 o'clock. Reporting from Manoa, Sam Spangler, KHON2 Sports.